So, this is the Burning Hells. I must reach the Worldstone quickly before...
Lord Skarni, bid us welcome you. You have had royals in your veins.
Speak, demon.
I'll try not to take it. Find a path out of forest's heart. Oh, found it. That's not it either. Maybe this way.
You're nearer. defended me. And that draining feeling is gone. I should have expected that the light of... Ylnira.
What familiar light beckons? I sense a presence. Angelic. Yet not. Immortal? Help me. I beseech you. You shine as a beacon. Please, fight on. I am imprisoned in the ruins ahead. You
gimme, gimme. Shit, no?
Destroy it before it devours the last of my strength.
It is done, Angel. You are free.
Me from a millennium of torture for waging war against the Lord of Damnation. There's something different about you. A familiar brilliance about your form that defiantly pierces the darkness. Ah, I understand now. That blade you carry is Ylnira, Edge of Temperance, the last vestige of the martyr. May I share in its strength for just a moment? How hell itself recedes from the pure light of the high heavens. Glorious, is it not? The blade has restored my spirit and my mind. And I see you now as you are, mortal. What fate has befallen you that your soul should be in such a state as this?
My soul? What of it?
Mortal. When I look at you, It is as if the Eye of Anu stares back at me. Your soul bears the same scars that have rent eternity asunder. If not for Ylmira, your spirit would be nearly as depleted as mine.
I do not fear for my soul. What matters is that Skarn has a fragment of the Worldstone. He must be stopped before the entire world falls to Hell's corruption.
More is at stake than you realize, mortal. The Eye of Anu has the power to alter creation. It was done once before, and the result was your world. If we are to combat a demon wielding such power, cooperation is vital. We must rescue my brethren in arms. My lieutenant, Mikael. His screams echo from somewhere in the plains of torment ahead. If anyone will know of Skarn's plan, it is he. Save him. Your blade grants its wielder the power to commune through the light. I will guide you to the best of my ability.
The path has been revealed, it seems.